Welcome to Edmonton, where I think that Gretzky statue behind me has snow on it 12 months a year. Well, this is what they call spring here, as the Blue Jackets get set to take on the Oilers tonight at Rexall Place. Two nights ago in Vancouver, the Blue Jackets lost a tough one in a shootout to the Canucks by the score of 2-1. On the same night, the Edmonton Oilers went into a shootout against the Nashville Predators. Now, the Blue Jackets start today 5 points out of a playoff spot. They've got to pick up points tonight to keep it tight in the Western Conference playoff race.
You always want to get the points when you're above a team. You want to get the points, and to make up the ground we need, we just need to keep on getting the points that we can do and keep going from there.
It's imperative that we get the 2 points, and I think the way to do that is to play the same way, the same approach that we had in Vancouver. We have to attention to detail, play a really strong system game, and be physical and use our speed.
Derek Dorsett played on the same line with newly acquired Scotty Upshaw on Tuesday and assisted on Upshaw's goal in the second period.
I think we had some good chemistry right away. You know, we were getting on the forecheck, and you know, he's a guy that forechecks hard and finishes his checks, and you know, he's got some finish and some playmaking skills, so it's a fun guy to play with, that's for sure.
Morrow returns to Edmonton to play his former team for the second time this season, and this time had an extra day in the city before the game.
Yeah, it's a little bit different. You get to visit some people I haven't seen in a while, so I think I prefer the back-to-back. You just get in and out, and you don't have to deal with everything else, but it's good. It's nice to see old friends.
Tonight's game begins at 9 o'clock from Edmonton. It can be seen on Fox Sports Ohio or heard on the Blue Jackets radio network. For Jackets TV, I'm Bob McElligott.